I'm 17. I didn't ask for any of this, but last summer, my said-to-be-good friend changed my life for the worse.
This nightmare started for me when I was falling through the air, and I was really terrified. When I was being pulled from the water, I thought, I'm going to die, because I couldn't breathe, and I was watching my body change color by the second. Injuries I faced were 6 broken ribs. I had punctured both my lungs. I had a hematoma behind my throat. I had torn my muscles in my rotator cuff, which reflected in the dropped shoulder, and I had very bad bruising all throughout my body. Through all this suffering for me, I'm just disappointed that Tay'lor has not owned up to her actions and wasn't sincere about apologizing. I never wanted to be pushed off that bridge, and I said no, as seen in one of the videos, and Tay'lor had no right taking away my right for making my own decision that day.
I'd like to sincerely apologize to Jordan Holgerson, her family and friends, for the pain and humiliation I have caused by my mindless action that occurred last summer.